And I was fortunate, even when I was running for president, to have some friends like Elizabeth Warren, who had already done a lot of academic work on this and had a whole series of ideas about how we might start making sure that consumers were treated better and, as a consequence, take some of the risk out of the system. And because of those conversations and that work, and because of some terrific efforts by other members in Congress, we were able, for the first time in history, to get a consumer watchdog on the job to look out for the interests of everyday Americans.